By connecting individual parts together to form one entity, the LEGO Lab in the Samuel Ginn College of Engineering allows students to take a complex manufacturing environment and turn it into a simplified lean process, all at the hands of our undergraduate students. The LEGO Lab applies classroom principles and theory to a hands-on lean manufacturing facility that allow our industrial and systems engineering students to have an edge upon graduating, entering the working world.
After graduating, walking out and going into my first job, even as an intern, I kind of had that experience that no one else in the plant had had yet. And if it wasn't for the LEGO Lab, I wouldn't have been able to go out and teach people who've been in manufacturing for like 30 plus years, but I was able to come in and give them kind of a new outlook on things just from my time here in the LEGO Lab. It taught me all of that.
Students work in teams to build two complex LEGO vehicles with over 200 parts each at 60 seconds per unit. The system includes warehouse inventory, supermarkets, vision inspection, and-on, moving conveyor, Kanban, and three work cells. The most unique part of the LEGO Lab is that it is completely student-built. And students work in the production lab each semester to transform the production line from mass production to lean. This teaches students to appreciate the different types of manufacturing and why lean manufacturing techniques have overtaken mass production. I believe students who graduate after completing time in the LEGO Lab have up to 10 years of manufacturing experience before they even step foot into their first job. Not only has the LEGO Lab provided the hands-on practice for students, but it has hosted several manufacturing companies to include Honda, Forbet, and Brosa, and it has provided training opportunities on best lean practices. Company executives have commented on the benefits of training within the LEGO Lab and how they've taken what they've learned and applied it to their own company. The LEGO Lab has proven to be an effective game changer in lean production for both our students and industry leaders. It is the best way to apply classroom knowledge, which ensures job placement for our graduates, while at the same time, it represents a collaboration between companies and the College of Engineering to train employees on best practices. Students realize that in the end, without education, communication, and teamwork, the whole would not be possible.